For those of you who know me in the real world, consider this a bootlover forecast. In the last 2 years that I have been in tropical North Queensland, I've had a spout of homelessness, an involuntary stay, shall we say, and a misdemeanor charge that led to no convictions. Couple of run-ins with the police, but no record still. And I am currently farming an heir. Today I shifted over a ton of mangoes, at least over the last 2 days, a ton. And that's metric ton, long ton, T-O-N-E. I'm currently staying in a farm share house. You might be able to hear some music in the background from the lovely people I'm staying with. And I mean that literally, not sarcastically. I have a stable job working at a restaurant. And the money I stand to gain by doing this farm gig once a year during the Christmas season allows me to save rapidly large portions of money that will allow me to achieve my goals. This year, it is renewing my license and sitting the test for my open license, and prepaying a year's tuition at Courage Training Center. Getting back to my MMA. I went to an army recruiter recently. I turned around and told them the same thing I just said now, with more detail, also explaining my knee. And they told me as long as I can do a little bit of rehab for my knee and get a quack to sign off on a piece of paper saying I'm mentally fit, then 18 months post-medical probation, there is absolutely no reason, as long as I am drug-free and able to pass all their tests, that I can't recruit. So before we go to war with China, I intend to join the army. That goal remains unchanged over the 8 years since I broke my leg. Genetically speaking, every 8 years, every cell in your body replaces itself, so this year marks a very special anniversary of that breaking my leg for re-taekwondo. Officially, genetically speaking, I have never been a member of that cult. So New Year, New Me, literally. To those who follow me in this journey, we can take over the world. To those I leave behind, well, the High Kings say it best.
Spent it in good company, and all the harm I've ever done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit to the man. So fill to me a parting glass. Good night and joy be to you all. So fill to me the parting glass and drink a health, whate'er befalls. Then gently rise and softly call. Good night and joy be to you all. Of all the comrades that e'er I had, they're sorry for my going away. And all the sweethearts that e'er I had, they'd wish me one more day to stay. But since it fell into my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise and softly call. Good night and joy be to you all. Fill to me the glass and drink a health whate'er befalls. Then gently rise and softly call, good night and joy be to you all.
I shall see you in the back of the car. I will be going to Victory of Valhalla, people. This will be my last upload for quite a while, and even then, I'll only be periodically directing people to alt tech. After this upload, you can find me in BitChute, MGTOW.TV, I may make a Twitch, and I will be signing up for locals. So yeah. Goodbye, YouTube, and Facebook. You can find me on Messenger. Ask me for my Discord.